Buffalo police are now investigating two deadly shootings from this weekend, and they have made an arrest. Police say that 46-year-old Allen Kazmierczak shot and killed his wife Melissa in a bedroom of their home on Stanton Street. That's on the east side. They also say Kazmierczak told firefighters who responded to the scene that he had killed her. He is charged with murder. The DA called it a domestic incident.